It's true that nowadays many people are using, are turning to oats to lose weight. Of course, not quickly, but to lose weight. So the reason being, oats are rich in protein, bran, fiber, and other micronutrients. What happens when a food is all these protein and fiber rich? The satiety levels are more. It takes a lot of time for body to digest it and absorb and assimilate it. So any kind of food, it need not be only oats, any kind of food that is rich in complex carbohydrate, fiber, protein and bran content in it, like we see in unpolished rice and other millets. So any food, it need not be oats alone, any food that is rich in all these ingredients or nutrients, it is possible to lose weight. So things like unpolished or brown rice. Unpolished rice contains all these things. Millets like jowar, ragi, all of them, they contain this. And even poha. So, apart from oats, all these things also help in losing weight healthily because they contain these nutrients.
G1. A must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Bill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health